The thyroid is composed of multiple discrete Rs which are mostly econormal. This is the so-called pseudonodular or pseudolobular or micronodular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar presentation. None of these lesions shares oncological importance. The vascularity is not specific.